Service design has always involved orchestrating experiences between humans, other humans, and technology, from early automated phone systems to modern digital services. But AI represents something fundamentally different. Unlike traditional technology, which follows fixed rules and pathways, AI can actively problem solve, learn, and adapt in ways that more closely mirror human decision-making. This shift from predictable systems to dynamic AI will fundamentally reshape how we approach service design. The most significant change is that AI isn't just another tool. It's going to become an active participant in our service ecosystems. AI agents can perform tasks autonomously on behalf of both users and organizations. Think of them like digital representatives, working to achieve outcomes rather than just executing predefined steps. So let's explore an example, getting routine blood work done. Today, you navigate multiple touchpoints yourself, right? Calling the office to schedule, filling out forms if they're online or in person, coordinating time with your calendar. In the future, your AI assistant could handle this entire process on your behalf, communicating with the healthcare provider's systems to achieve your intended outcome, getting your lab work done. This shift isn't just going to change things for users, it's going to transform how organizations deliver services. We'll see AI agents gradually take on roles across the service ecosystem, automating customer support, managing internal operations, coordinating schedules and resources, maybe even analyzing data and generating insights. As AI agents become intermediaries between users and organizations, we're going to see a fundamental disruption on how services compete. Just as e-commerce was revolutionizing retail, AI agents will reshape service delivery by creating an AI to AI dynamic. Your AI assistant may interact directly with an organization's AI system, bypassing those traditional layers, like interfaces, entirely. So how will services compete in this new AI-driven world? Well, I see three potential shifts coming, probably more. First, the way services look and feel are going to matter less, as more users are leveraging AI agents to do the interacting for them. Instead of having a well-designed app, services will compete on how well an AI system can exchange data with another system. Second, trust and control will become key differentiators. Services that give humans meaningful oversight, both users and employees, will stand out. Think of it like having a really efficient assistant who still checks in with you on the important decisions. The best services will find the right balance between AI efficiency and human judgment. Third, the most successful services will be those that can optimize this AI to AI interaction and develop really efficient AI ecosystems. Success will come down to how seamlessly and accurately these AI systems can communicate and work together to accomplish a user's goal. As service designers, we're entering an era where we must not just design for human interactions, but for an ecosystem where AI agents are active participants. While this transformation won't happen overnight, maybe not even in the next few years, understanding and preparing for this shift is crucial. The future of service design lies in orchestrating experiences that work seamlessly for both human users and their AI representatives.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live hands-on UX training.